Professor Frink, you've got to help me. No one believes my story. It's just like the boy who cried wolf, except instead of a wolf, it's an alien conspiracy.
Aliens? Well, that would explain these strange transmissions from my plutonium CB radio. I must have intercepted an alien message. It says they're hiding the lasers in the duff trucks. Glehiven, Gloivy, the plot is convoluted now.
Relax, Nerdlinger. I'll knock the lasers out of the truck so I can show them to Krusty. No problemo. I have a working laser gun, and I'm using it for good. I am such a sellout.